documentary on the journey of Jibwa and a preview of the thrift shop. We now move on to the first event of the day, the release of Montage 2014. The glory of Jibwa is timeless, and the reflection of the same is the Montage, the sole student-run magazine of over 5 decades. I now call upon Pranavi and Sri Partha, third-year MBBS graduates and editors of the Montage 2014, to give us a little insight into the magazine.
Good afternoon, everyone here. I'm Sri Partha, and this is Pranavi. We are the editors of Montage 2014. As you all know, the Montage is the oldest student-run magazine in Jibwa. Started decades ago, the Montage is a showcase of the talent of the Jibwaites that have gone through these halls. As we can see, this is a back cover of this year's edition, celebrating the Golden Jubilee. Montage is a magazine that is released every year, and as we can see in the previous editions, it contains articles from students, faculty, alumni, the luminaries of the time, and also used to contain reports of all the student activities like the inter-class competitions, sports days, and the college fest that used to go on at the time. These are some of the covers of the older editions. As you can see, the covers on each of these editions is hand-drawn. In the olden days, making a montage used to be a very tough process, for the printing process was much harder back then, and there was no software, computers or technology. Everything had to be done by hand and ink set and then taken to the press. The oldest surviving edition of Montage is available at Jibwanet. It is the edition of the 1966 year. The last edition of Montage that was brought out was in 2008. These, as you can see, are some of the old magazines that used to be run in Jibwa, apart from the Montage. That is the Oasis, which used to be a monthly magazine, Echo, a bi-monthly, the Silver Jubilee magazine, which was the largest magazine before this year's edition, the Golden Jubilee edition. Next. Over the past few years, the Montage, over the last decade or so, a Montage has become a rare sight, having a gap of 3 or 4 years between every edition. We hope that after this year's edition, after the Golden Jubilee edition, the Montage can lose its status as an annual magazine.
This year's Montage, the Montage 2014, is called Andadi. Andadi is a form of ancient Tamil poetry in which the last syllable or word of the first verse becomes the first word of the next verse. As you can see, on our cover is the Buddhist symbol Sri Vatsa, which is the endless knot of life. Together, these elements represent our central theme, which is continuity. In our Golden Jubilee edition, it's one of the largest magazines we have ever come in Jibwa. We have a total of 204 pages, including 24 color pages. Among the many things that we have in our magazine, we have reprints from the older editions. As you can see, that's a medical ludo from one of the previous editions. We've also done a section on how Jibwa has changed through the years. That depicts the Osler House, which is no longer there. And we've done a feature article on the nightlife of Pondi, a photo collage. And we were also a part of the bicycle tour that chronicled the graffiti and street art in Pondicherry. So we've done a photo collage on both of these. Apart from this, we have several exclusive interviews in our mag, starting with our director, Dr. T.S. Ravikumar, and the project director of the recently launched Mangalyaan, Dr. Subhaya Arunan, and Dr. Kaveri Nambisan, live band, and many other interviews. This apart, we have done an interesting piece called Jibwa, a History Comics, which chronicles several funny and interesting moments from the history of Jibwa. We also have a section on flash fiction by our students. We have the other usual elements that every montage have, and that is story and illustrations by students, faculty and alumni. It's been an immense honor being the editors of the Golden Jubilee magazine.
We hope that we have lived up to the expectations, the standards set by our talented predecessors. But that is for you to judge. The magazine is now officially on sale and the copies are available at the reception desk. We hope that you will buy one. Thank you.
Thank you.
Ravi, பேசுறவங்களுக்கு ஒரு லைட் போடணும். இருட்டில் இருந்து பேசிட்டு
by His Excellency Radha
Krishnan. Tell me in the speed la varum movie la.
This is Dr. S. Radha Krishnan. Dr. Ving Sarkar, our principal. This is Zubair, the first Chief Minister of Pondicherry. Dr. Sushila Nayyar, seated next to the President.
Sushila Nayyar.
This is the inaugural speech where the President said that all focus in the dialogue between the present and the future.
The rest we have now three blocks, the time was not filled.